Excuse me.
Good day, sir. How may I? Oh, Mr. Wallace, I believe. It's been so long.
I don't reservation.
No worries, no worries. Lovely jubbly, everything's been prepared in apple pie order. You'll find your arrangements upstairs to the, let's see, it's 10:45, so to the left. Just look for the big red door. You can't miss it. Come on now, off you pop.
Surprises. Lionel didn't tell me you were coming. It's a bit of an oddball, but he's got a heart of gold. Quick, let's go to my room. I'll tell you everything. Furniture here. People come and go so quickly. It's difficult to make real friends. Apart from Lionel, of course. But he's always so formal. You know, like, yes, madam. How can I be of service, madam? And, oh no, it's far too late for that kind of tea, madam. Lovely soul, but boring. But enough about myself. Tell me something about you, young man. I'm so curious.
No, I'm sorry, I haven't got time for this. Where even am I? I'm not supposed to be here.
Well, that's a shame. But don't worry. It's not important. The past is long gone. And the future is far, far away. But today it's time for the sandwich party.
Hi, Lionel. Can I have some tea delivered to my room, please? Thank you, Lionel.
Hello.
Thank you, Lionel.
Here we are, Mum.
Thanks, Mum. I really need to be going.
I really don't think that's a good idea, sir. Why don't you stay and have some tea? Please, sir. Tea.
Have some tea!
Oh, Lionel, could you prepare some sandwiches? I'm sure young Craigie is starving.
Certainly, Mum.
So that's not how you thought it would be, is it?
What do you mean?
Well, it worked, you know.
Thank you.
My favorite tea set. Now that I hear you found the missing saucer?
Yes, ma'am. But unfortunately, one of the spoons is now missing.
Oh, is it? Strange. Well, it seems almost like as soon as you find a missing piece, something else gets lost. I'm gonna have to stay then. Lionel, why don't you join us?
Yes. In fact, you can take my place.
What?
I don't want to outstay my welcome.
How rude!
Good afternoon, ma'am. How may I be of service?